Excited for this weekend's high school state tournaments, and many will be traveling. The Nebraska State Patrol will have extra officers on duty March 10th through the 12th to make sure everyone stays safe. Now, troopers will focus on high traffic areas, especially between Omaha and Lincoln, where the tournament is held. The State Patrol reminds drivers to obey the posted speed limits, wear the seat belts, and never drive while impaired.